hand to hand.
All right,
let's give it a go.
Okay, that was fun. Oh man.
That junction, I'm going to pay another prusik. Just put them above the junction, that's the prusik.
It's not 60%. I think it'll probably hold better than that new line.
More than able to let you.
Yeah. Oh, wait, I'm going to have to retie the prusik, huh?
I'll tie it for you.
Thank you.
No. I'm hanging out with these guys. You guys are fun. No worries. We're getting our system down too. How you doing?
Jammy.
Yeah? Yeah. Isn't this kind of crazy?
Oh, that makes life easier. Feeling good about our system? I know. Jammy. Okay. I'm good. Sorry to be up in your guys' space.
That's all good, I'm switching over.
Oh, you are?
Yeah, you guys got it. You guys got a pace going.
Right. Does it feel better with the smaller diameter?
Yeah.
It actually does.
Yeah.
I haven't figured out if it's because it's brand new or what.
I don't know.
It says 60 to 80% of the diameter of the leading line.
Really?
But
I mean, like, if I yank this, it catches, but then it slips a little bit. Like,
really?
It'll catch you if you fall, but like, then you're just gonna have like a slow fall.
Yeah.
That's what, I didn't like really jam it, but like, yeah.
I see your setup though, and I see a lot of rock climbers doing that. It looks like a more professional setup.
Yeah, I don't know. I mean, I use this a lot when I rappel, and that seems to work pretty well, so that's why I trust it pretty well, but.
You have some gym experience?
Yeah, well, we've been rock climbing here for the past week now, but I haven't done this on steel cables, and that provides another dynamic. You know, grippy, like, climbing rope is different than this, but I mean, it works. Yours is gripping like hell. That's pretty good. All good? Yeah.
When you're feeling better with your kicks, this is a good spot. I go up higher, you can hear. Thank you.
How we doing? All right, onwards. Okay, taking a rest. This one's it. Pretty cool. Cool. Hey, Martina, it's really long, so take your time or take breaks. Yeah. That too. All right. Now to the real top of the world. This 400 feet this way. It'd be easy, you said. Thank you. Really hope these chains go somewhere. Oh, those chains? No, you're not supposed to go in those chains. Are you crazy? We're almost a third of the way up.
What? You serious, right?
You serious? Holy shit. Nah, I'm fucking with you. I think it stops right there. Thank you.
just finish this thing. Sucks.
How's it going?
Going well. How are you?
I'm doing fantastic. You kidding me?
This is amazing, huh?
Is that the end?
Yeah.
Wow. Oh, good. Been dragging a steel cable with me, it feels like. Sorry, I'll get off here.
No, there's no rush. Take your time.
What time do you guys get started this morning?
We actually backpacked up and we slipped
from
underneath
Bob's
rest.
Oh, nice.
So we just
slipped off.
Oh, fantastic.
Where'd you guys come from?
We got a condo out in Yosemite West.
Oh, yeah?
So we just got the 5:30 and just hauled it here and started going.
Drove it to the valley, came up from Happy Isles?
Yep.
All right.
Yeah, so,
that's impressive. You guys really moved.
Yeah, I feel very happy with our pace.
Yeah.
Wasn't sure. It's hard to tell because everyone has like a different level of like, you know, you read everything's, oh, it takes 12 hours. Like, yeah. All right, maybe. We'll prepare like it. Wild. Yeah. All right. I have two friends coming up on this side. I don't know if you guys are, oh, you're on the left side and you're fine.
Yeah. Okay.
People are coming up on both though.
What's that?
People are coming up on both.
Yeah, so, we'll switch if we have to.
Yeah, a little bit of a mess, but yeah. Keeps things exciting.
Yeah, we were lucky on the way up. We were the only ones here, so.
I imagine so. It's nice to have it all to yourselves. So is it this way?
Yeah, if you just head up around these rocks, you'll see. Then you can easily get to the highest point, which is up here.
And those are the best views are.
Okay.
Yeah.
I might actually film, wait for my friends.